the first time in decades, people were really discussing, does the world have to be this way, and how could we bring a better world into being?
Those who wield power, this was something that was dangerous and intolerable, and it's been suppressed through these coordinated attacks and evictions and the rubber bullets and the mass arrests and systematic violence that's been unleashed, and that we can oppose that through calling out our strength of the support of the people, of the support of millions of people around the world that were inspired by this movement, and many, many people right here in this city who do not want to see Occupy go away.
Russia, pushing down on me.
To act is urgent, and February 28th is going to be a way to take a first step in that and to change the equation around this, to delegitimize the terms that they've set and get right back on our side. And I think there's historical lessons involved here too, like the Freedom Riders. They had to keep coming back and coming back, but they did that because they knew they were right and they knew they could change the equation.
They found the discussion of these kinds of questions way, way too dangerous. And they carried out systematic brutality and violence against thought and expression to clear out these occupations. To put the matter bluntly but truly, the state planned and unleashed naked and systematic violence and repression against people attempting to exercise rights that are supposed to be legally guaranteed. This response by those who wield power in this society is utterly shameful from a moral standpoint and thoroughly illegitimate from a legal and political one.
Watching some good friends screaming, let me out. Keep coming up with love, but it's so slashed and torn.
Someone in a coffee shop who said, it was really disappointing, this lost momentum. The Occupy movement lost momentum. People don't want it to go away. They really took heart in this, and that's our strength, and that's what we have to actually call out beginning on February 28th, and everybody's got to be there and tell all their friends, and you can do a lot. It's just a few days away, but you can actually make a difference and call up your student group, your school, your union, all of that.